हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज माय फिफ्थ वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 6 फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स। इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई हैड एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट मल्टीपल्स एंड होप यू हैड कंप्लीटेड योर होमवर्क। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट कॉमन मल्टीपल्स एंड एलसीएम। ओके, सो फर्स्ट इज कॉमन मल्टीपल्स। सो व्हाट आर कॉमन मल्टीपल्स? सो व्हेन two or more numbers have the same numbers as their multiples, those multiples are said to be common multiples. Okay, for example, in your book he has written find out the multiples of 6 and 12. So multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24 and so on. Multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48 and so on. And the common multiples of 6 and 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48 and so on. Okay. So like this, we will find the common multiples of two or more numbers. Okay. Now next is LCM means lowest common multiples. We can say lowest or least common multiples. Okay, so the least common multiples of two or more numbers is the smallest number that is a multiple of those number. For example, in here for 6 and 12, common multiples are 12, 24, 36, 48, and in these all common multiples, lowest one is 12 or least one is 12. So LCM is here 12. Okay. So take out your exercise. Exercise 6.3. Okay. See question number 1. Find the first common multiple of 4 and 5. So like that the example had solved, you also write the first multiples of 4, then multiples of 5, and see which number is the first common multiples. Okay, like here first common multiple in 6 and 12 is 12. Okay, so here you have written many common multiples, but here you have to write only first common multiples. So you have to write only first common multiples. Okay. Now next is question number 2. Find the first 3 common multiples of 6 and 8. So I had solved this question. You can see that here. See, first of all we will write the multiples of 6. So, multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, 66, 72 and so on. Okay. Next, multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80 and so on. Okay. So, common multiples of first 3 common multiples of 6 and 8 are, see, 24, okay. Next is 48, okay. Next is 72, okay. So, in this question, is we have to write only first 3 common multiples. Okay, so that's why I had written here first 3 common multiples of 6 and 8. Okay, like that you can solve question number 3rd, question number 4 also. Okay, next question is 5 number. Find the LCM of the following numbers. Here I had solve question number 1, A number, 6 and 9. So like that, first of all, we will write the multiples of 6. So multiples of 6 are here. Okay. Multiples of 9 also are here. Okay. Now, first of all, we will find the common multiples of 6 and 9. So common multiples of 6 and 9 are 18. Okay. 54 and so on. Okay, if you will write the more multiples, then more common multiples we will find. Okay, so LCM of 6 and 9 means the lowest common multiples or least common multiple. So lowest or least common multiple of 6 and 9 is 18. So LCM of 6 and 9 is 18. Now, we will also find the LCM by another method, okay? So, here I had solved it by another method, by prime factorization method, okay? In this method, we will find out the all factors, means all prime factors of the given numbers, okay? So, first of all is 6. So, think about the lowest prime number by which 6 is divisible. So all we know, 6 is divisible by 2 and 2 is the lowest prime number. Okay, so in how many times 6 is comes in table of 2? So in 3 times. Okay, if you look only this part, so 2 is your divisor, 6 is dividend and 3 is quotient. Okay, now we get here another dividend, that is 3. Now think about the lowest prime number by which 3 is divisible. So 3 is divisible by 3 itself in 1 times. Okay, so here we will get 1 as a quotient. Okay, it means this is finished. Now next is 9. So again, think the lowest prime number by which 9 is divisible. So all we know that 9 is not divisible by 2. So we will take 3. Okay. So 9 is divisible by 3 in 3 times. Okay. And again, 3 is divisible by 3 in 1 times. Again, we get 1 as quotient. Okay. So, first of all, we will find the common factors here. Okay, means common factor or common one. So, 3 is common in both 6 and 9. So, first of all, we will write 3 and then we will write the uncommon factors. So, uncommon factors are here 2 and 3. So, LCM of 6 and 9 is 3 multiply 2, 2 multiply 3 equals to 18. Okay, means 3 multiply 2, 6 and 6 multiply 3 equals to 18. Okay, one more question I had solved here. Question number I. Okay, find out the LCM of 8, 12 and 24. So, first of all, we will find the prime factors of 8. So, first prime number by which 8 is divisible is 2. At how many times? In 4 times. Again, 4 is divisible by 2 in 2 times and 2 is divisible by 2 in 1 times. Okay. Like that, we will find out the all prime factors of 12. So, the lowest prime number by which 12 is divisible is 2. In how many times? In 6 times. Okay. Again, 6 is divisible by 2 in 3 times. And 3 is divisible by 3 in 1 times. Next is 24. So, we will take the lowest prime number 2. 24 is divisible by 2 in 12 times. Again, 12 by 2 in 6 times. 6 by 2 in 3 times and 3 by 3 in 1 times. Okay. So, first of all, we will find the common one among 8, 12 and 24. So, LCM of 8, 12 and 24 equals to, first of all, common is 2. So, we will write here 2. Again, you can see, again, one more 2 also is common in both, all three numbers. Again, 2 is common in 8 and 24. So, we will again write 2, and 3 is common in 12 and 24. So, we will write 3 also. Okay. So, multiply all the factors. 2 multiply by 2, 4. 4 multiply by 2, 8. And 8 multiply by 3 equals to 24. Whenever we have to find the LCM, and we are going to find it by prime factorization method. If a number is common in two numbers, so we will take it common. Okay. It is not compulsory that numbers should have to be common in all. Okay. If it is common in any one two, so we will take it common. Okay. So like that, you will do your rest question or this questions in your homework in Maths notebook. Thank you.